What was your first car?
84 Cadillac Coupe de Ville.
Did it have a fun name?
It did not. I got it when I was 14 and a half and scrapped it by I was 15 and a half, so I never got to legally drive.
Why? What happened to
it? Smoked the transmission. And it was an automatic. I did not know how to drive.